Yo, what's happening, guys? Welcome back to my channel. Actually, this video is just crazy. It's just really crazy because I bought this R6 and his body smashed up.
Yeah, it's way too dumb, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich. Throw that to the side. Yeah. I get those goosebumps every...
Okay, guys, this is R6 2004. And it looks terrible. I paid loads of money and he's smashed into pieces. We're gonna go closer. As you see, no fairings, no buckle, no rear seat, all scratched off. This exhaust used to be lovely, but it's only ready for the bin. So no paint, no nothing. Looks not great, really not great. That snapped. The reel have to be replaced. Basically, this is going to be mega project for my channel. I'm doing this first time. I'm basically ready to spend loads of money on it. It's going to be the awesome videos coming up on the future about this R6. They will probably come slow because I really got loads of work to do. We're coming with a new full respray. The videos will come up about the biggest parts what I'm gonna make. We're not going to make this bike as normal R6. This is going to be the sickest bike in the town. The painting will be completely different. Probably you not see loads of bikes on the streets. It's all in my head, I can't show you on the paper. You know, I still need to buy a lot of parts and spending loads of money. All exhausts, all little gadgets, the seats, fairings, they will come up. I paid the money already. I'm just waiting for the parts. So this bike looks terrible, but this is R6. We know R6s are brilliant. Sound just basically they sound just gorgeous. They sound amazing. They fast, about 120 horsepower on this 600 2004. But why I took this bike? Why this bike? Because this bike, hard, the engine is in immaculate condition. Low miles, unfortunately previous owner, he didn't love his bike and that's why it looks the condition what he looks. But that's actually better for me, because now we can make the proper project. And this is going to be first time on my channel. We're going to spend loads of money and we're going to make this bike completely different. It's going to be only one bike on the street. And if you want to see how we make this bike different to every other bike, subscribe and smash that like button. Subscribe and you're going to see the videos about R6 upgrades, respray, new parts, and end of the story. You're going to see how we're gonna look, and I'm giving you the 100% guarantee you will love it. It's all in my head. There's nothing been on the paper yet, but order so many parts of brand spanking new exhaust. I'm not gonna say what company, but you're gonna sound sick. Seats, brand new seats coming, brand new fairings coming. We have to go to the shop to get the paint. Paint probably will cost loads of money because that paint is not just a basic paint. It's very expensive and very interesting paint also as well. So yeah, subscribe, smash that like button if you want to see this R6 back to life.